Go to discreetcrepe.com, place your order, and within 30 minutes...
Very masculine. Pizza delivery for Stewie Griffin?
Oh, thank you. Mmm, strawberry banana Nutella with raspberry drizzle. Now I just need a guy's butt to eat this off of, and I got myself a night.
Meg, stop shoving. You wouldn't even know what to do with it.
He's closer to my age, you cow.
What the hell is this?
Oh, hi, Stewie. We were just leaving.
I say, what the devil is all the fuss about? I don't get it. What's in there? Bing bong! Hello!
That's right, Shia. Give me all you got.
Please live, please. I'll never be short with you again. We'll go away. We'll go to Hawaii. Would you like that? I always envisioned how it would be.
I never knew there could be such a thing as a perfect day.
Don't frolic too much, Rupert. Save some energy for the hula contest.
Oh, Chris. Hi, I didn't realize you'd be awake.
What?
Well, Meg said you'd be asleep, but it's fine. I can work with this.
Oh, hell no! Meg!
Oh my god! Kent, I just texted you that the plan was off!
Meg, what the hell were you planning on doing?
Oh, Chris, I'm so sorry. I was so obsessed with Kent that I guess I wasn't thinking straight. I'm just glad I stopped before I did a really terrible thing.
Terrible thing? What terrible thing?
Well... like I said, I changed my mind. I didn't do it. But, I was kind of gonna roofie you.
What?
What is wrong with you?
And Kent, I owe you an apology, too. I lied when I told you that Chris wanted to sleep.
Save it, Meg. I don't need your apologies. I can see now that you're a complete psycho.
Boy, clothes sure are a prison, aren't they? A lot of drum roll for nothing. What's this?
Ooh, candy!
How'd you book a gig so fast?
Easy. I figured out the perfect way to get the word out to middle-aged moms. Musical entertainment available for parties. Musical entertainment available for parties. Hey, where you drinking that Chardonnay? Oh my god! Am I about to introduce you to Taylor Swift?
What is she, a singer?
She's much more than a singer, Chris. She's the queen, a goddess, a gazelle in a high-waisted swimsuit.
Down here to think every night and gaze at that green light. It's where the love of my life lives, Daisy Buchanan.
I hate to break it to you, but that light you've been looking at is a gay gym called the Pump House. I only know that because I saw a coupon that came with my rental. Anyway, Daisy's house is over there.
Huh. You should really watch your back.
Oh, it's hard to believe Brian would betray me. I mean, he was there for me when I hit rock bottom. See, Brian? That's a rock bottom. Thanks for being here for that. Now get out of here, we're about to drink some Chardonnay.
Cutie.
Okay, so let's talk about Harry Styles. Now you don't have to say anything. I'm just gonna slowly pull out this tape measure, and you indicate when I should stop. Okay, here I go. Still going. Still going. Oh my god, you bitch! Seriously? Stewie, just trust that this handsome, young customer knows what he's talking about. Oh my! And I thought only bees pour on the honey.
I'm going inside.
So, are you from around here? No, I'm just in town for the John Singer Sargent exhibit at the museum. Really? I've been looking for an excuse to go again. Well, looks like I won't need that audio tour. Great, give me 1 minute, let me text my fiancé. You're what? Remember Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants? They have the magic girl power jeans.
Holy crap, what happened?
I don't know. I think I turned into America Ferrera. I don't want this. Help! Someone help!
Looking passable, Stewie. Looking damn passable.
And what did they do to you at that school? You're so submissive.
Yes, looks like someone's gone at him with a whip.
That is a perfectly valid way of saying that. Bravo, Master.
Master? And a surprisingly quick erection for Stewie. If anything, I'm less gay than I used to be. Not that anybody at this school would care. But do I think that Grant Gustin and I would make the most adorable Instagram couple? Yes, yes, we would. Grant Gustin plays the Flash on the CW, if you were wondering, because, you know, most people over 70 probably don't know who he is.
Wow, it went right there.